Hi kids, my name is Jeryl. I'm here to teach you how to survive in the wilderness.
See, living in the woods, it takes hard work. It takes dedication, it takes commitment.
Without water, without people around, just you alone, just in case you in the woods.
When you have, did you hear that?
Always leave a trail. One jelly bean, find civilization. And it looks like civilization is that way. But I'ma go with my gut feeling and go this way. Yep, kids, always choose your gut feeling. Come on. Oh, shit. Two jelly beans. Being in the wilderness, wherever you wanna call it, you sometimes get thirsty. And that's why you should bring a jug of water. But don't drink too much, only take a sip. Cause you don't know how long you'll be in the woods. We're dealing. Three jelly beans. 308 jelly beans. Yep. This looked like a good resting spot. We just gonna camp out here, found shelter, found some food, and since it's almost nighttime, it usually get cold. So step one, start a fire, get warm, find shelter next. Let's go.
Come on, come on.
So kids, I couldn't get the fire started, but hey, it's not gonna get that cold, you know what I mean? Always pack safe. You never know when you might need a knife, a fishing net, or anything in that sort. So always bring a safety bag.
Okay, what we got?
Uno. Y'all got me the wrong bag.
Should never did this.
Okay, we got Uno. Cards, Xbox. Look, next thing we need to do is find shelter, okay? That's the easy part.
Hey, look, kids, a noodle tree.
To find shelter, you need to cut some logs and my handy dandy knife. This will get the log cut right. You gotta cut it, you gotta get in there and chop the. All right, kids, here we go. This is the last log. Kids, it's nothing. It's easy. I only been hacking at that tree for like 3 hours and 30. Kids, the easy way to find food is to make a strong, good weapon. Just like this. I know you asking me, why wouldn't I just use the knife? That's funny. I'm asking myself that question. Yeah, that's sharp. Let's eat, kids.
Oh, yes. You see these, kids? These right here, my friend? Are life berries. Your life berries are perennial flowering plants with eagle color berries that help survive the wilderness. Okay, kids, finally found a deer. All right, we're gonna eat good tonight, okay? All I gotta do is pierce him with this point. And I'm gonna throw it like a dagger.
Hey, look over there. See, kids? Nothing but a little hard work and a knife can get you through the day. See, it's easy to survive. I survived all my life, even in the hood.